Hi, everybody. It's Ms. Howell getting you ready for April 20th, the week of April 20th. I'd like to let you know about some updates. First of all, let's take a look at the exam updates for the Physics 2 test. The exam is on May 13th, and it's going to be at 11 o'clock Central Time. Students will have 25 minutes to read and respond to question one, then 5 minutes to upload their response. After uploading the response to question one, students will have 15 minutes to respond to question two, with 5 additional minutes to upload their response to question two. Once the response to question one has been submitted, they cannot go back to it. So this exam is only 40 minutes long, weighted 60% for question one, 40% for question two. They're telling us the type of question: qualitative, quantitative, translation, and paragraph, argument, short answer. And again, the units eligible are units 1 through 5, so that's through electromagnetism. And we know that you're going to be taking this exam through the AP Classroom type portal, so I have some things in mind for us to look at this week. By the way, you can look at all of your courses on this. Well, that was the educator page, but I think there's a similar student page. Okay, so what do I have in mind for this week? I'm looking at our weekly plan. I'm going to scroll down to the week of April 20th. And again, I'm going to ask you to watch the videos from the College Board. I'm not going to ask you to upload the notes. Please let me know if that's a bad idea. If it helps you to have that extrinsic motivation to upload the notes, let me know, and I can certainly have you do that. I also got some feedback from you. Thank you. Thank you so much last time for completing this class check-in, because it helped me. Some of you were saying you would like more practice. So there is a website called Albert.io, and I created a class for us, and I made some assignments. The assignments are very long. You're not In no way are you expected to do all of them, but lots and lots and lots of multiple choice practice questions. Now, these might help you build your understanding, but just a reminder that the exam itself is free response. So while this will help you build your understanding, it's not great exam taking practice. Okay, so again, I want you to watch these videos. This one, by the way, is one, this whole thing is one video, not three. We've got some extra practice there. And then in AP Classroom, there is one. I would like to try this. I want you to try doing the practice in AP Classroom and uploading it. So the progress check that I'm asking you to do on my side looks like this: Unit 3 progress check, FRQs. And let's just preview it. It's already assigned to you. Here you can see we have a charged sphere hanging from a string, and you'll have to write out your answer and then upload it as a PDF or as a picture. So let's give it a try. Let's see how it goes. I'm looking forward to seeing what you say about it. Please email me with questions or concerns. I'll set up a discussion too. You can post in the discussion, although that's kind of fallen off of. It's not quite as popular as it was at the beginning, but yeah, I'd love to hear back from you about how you like this process. And again, I'm trying to give you practice so that you have the best shot at scoring really well on this exam. I have all of these things in a module as well. I've got the videos and a reminder to go to AP Classroom and do the FRQ, and then the link to the optional extra practice. All right, that's it. I hope you guys have a great week. Please reach out to me with any questions. I miss you, miss your faces, miss your voices, and I love I'm looking for stuff to do. So if you have a question and you'd like me to make a video, I will do it. I will post it, and that'll be how we will communicate back and forth. Hope you're well. Hope your families are well. Take care. I'll talk to you soon.